It appears that Lollipop is out.
Whatever, I guess.